And now for Radio Disney's next big news.